back to Resident Evil 2. So, we beat Claire's ending, but let's start with Leon's. Yeah, Leon's story. Because we already beat Claire's story, so now I'm gonna start with Leon's story. Let's get started. Oh yeah, right now I'm in the party, guys, so let me unmute my friend real quick.
Around.
Go! Don't shoot!
Get down! Come on!
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. How about you?
Can't stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
There we go.
Claire, I hope you made it here.
Okay. Let's get to the police station.
Hey, Claire.
Leon, I'll be right there. Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Hey, I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon? You should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Oh.
What?
I got him. Thank. Nope.
Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in.
And grenade.
This is not how I imagined my first day. You bastard.
That's open. Thank you. And what ammo? I can. Can I come back to that later? I had to miss the arc cycle. Let's see, that's the fire seed, that's the ancient. Okay. What's going on?
Hello? Is anybody here?
That's my name. He's still there. Yes. Hit that. Okay. Okay.
Something tells me he's not a cop.
What in the...
There we go.
Son of a bitch.
There you go, now you go. I don't know. You can fall down there. Wait, what if I just look up from this one and where the not where the McDonald's are. Oh, that's the thing for the McDonald's.
Yeah.
Shit.
More high caliber than my own. Thank you.
son of a bitch.
The second one is so different, the second one, so different. Yeah, live streaming. Yeah. Hey, the battery. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Yeah, this is bad. I don't have ammo. Okay. Where is the dark room? Oh no, Mr. X! No, he shouldn't be in this part. I just found the medallions. No. No. Oh no. And there's a zombie, dang. I'm bloody. I found this duck. Why is the second run so different from the third? Oh, I found this duck. Yeah, but now Mr. X is gonna give it to me. Yeah, but it'll be fine with zombies, but not Mr. X. Mr. X is different. Yeah. But Yeah. But I think Claire, I think when I was playing as Claire, Mr. X would lift the helicopter, but in the second run, I don't have to wait till Mr. X lifts the helicopter, he's just there. Yeah. Oh no, and there's a clicker. And I didn't even get the cutscene of the clickers. Or, like, Playing on the normal difficulty. Yeah, probably. Probably, but. Oh yeah, and Marvin is a zombie already. Oh no, it's Mr. X in the library, please tell me from that. Where am I going? Oh, I don't want to shoot any bullets. Please don't turn around. Don't turn around. You're watching my stream, buddy. Oh no, he's climbing up the ladder. Yes. He doesn't see me. I know, it's scary. Oh my. No, is he? No, 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 no. You didn't see me. No. Yes, go over there. Oh my. Yep, that's what I'm doing now. I'm getting. Yep. Oh yeah, he can drop from the ladder too. It's creepy. Oh my, I just escaped him. I hate when this game does this to me. Oh no, I'm gonna have to explode this. Is Mr. X gonna come for me when I explode this? Cause I need to explode this to get to the other medallion, and I'm walking the wrong way. Why does Mr. X have to be here? Probably Claire. Okay, I gotta run because Mr. X, oh not Mr. X, the explosive is gonna blow up and Mr. X is gonna come at the. Yeah, that made a lot of noise. Wait, does Mr. X get triggered by that or no? Oh no, there's a clicker. No, there's a clicker. Okay, I'm about to search this medallion up. Cause this is the second one, this is not the first. Oh yeah, I have it, but it's like ripped up. Yeah. No, but like, they don't reveal the second one and the third one. Well, they do, but it's just like ripped off, like the. And then it's different, like, it's not like the first one. It's like different symbols. Okay, ram head. Which one is the ram head? I think this is this one. Heart. That's the heart. And. There we go. Ooh. Why? Why is there a zombie? Why is there a zombie? No. And are you for real? They blocked off the entrance. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Bloody, I'm scared. I hear Mr. X's footsteps. It's so close. And I know. Dang it. Yes. Oh, come on. This is a zombie here. I don't want to trigger Mr. X. I'm out to run or shoot. You know what? I don't even care. No! X gonna give it to me. No, X. Mr. X is gonna give it to me. Use this. Oh, Mr. X is at the second floor! I didn't know! No, no. Dang it. Mr. X won't let me get down. Thank you, Mr. X. I'm out. How many hit? I got hit twice by Mr. X. No. Wait. Dang it. I know, but this is the second run. There's no safe room in the main hall. Right here? No, not there. Ooh, that's good. You can't get in the stars room. Like, right? You can't get in the stars room. Yeah. I don't think you could get in the stars room because it's kind of like a safe room. No, I can't. He's gonna see. He's like right there. Yeah. Run! He checked the other door, he didn't check this door, I'm running, I'm out. Oh yes, yes, unlock this door, unlock this door. Yes. Oh my, no, zombie, no. Wrong way, okay. Where did I went before that? Oh, the break room. It's all the way over there. Oh. Nope, Mr. X. Ah, you're not giving it to me. Okay, good thing that zombie was a one shot. No, Marvin. No. Please give me a cutscene. I don't want Marvin to bite me. Nope. Dang it, Marvin! Nope. You know what? It's not too- oh, never mind. I don't think they could come here, so Marvin. John wasn't done, but you can. Oh, wait, Mr. X can come down here. Oh, wait, no, he can't. This is safe room. Yes. Safe room. Yep. He's the best. Yep. Okay, let me save because this is scary. That's all I want to know. Oh no, it can't get down here. I am safe. I don't know if Mr. X can get. Shortcut. Yeah. Okay, I want to go downstairs. I feel more safer there. I'll be funny if Mr. X breaks down a wall over here. Starts chasing me. Oh no, 5 Mr. X's? Nope. I'll be like, oh no, I don't have the store badge yet. Oh, I have it. Yep. And I don't have the key card either to get the shotgun. Is this gonna be the boss fight where... So should I go for like the shotgun and... Okay, let's see, police station. So where's the art room? Because the art room has the key card. What? So where's the art room in this game? Oh wow, I found the piece on the other piece to the thing. Or never mind, that's on page. So where's the art room? I know it's somewhere around here, but I don't know where. Well, let's see. Yeah, I don't know where the art room is. Where is this? What? Oh, it's at the second floor next to waiting room. Shouldn't there be a map around here? What? Yeah, second floor waiting room. This is weird. I don't want Mr. X to give it to me. I have a hand grenade though, so I'll... Okay, pop. Okay, left 9, right 15, left 7. Wait, what? Left 9, right 15, left 7. Oh. What? Yeah, left 9, right 15, left 7. So. Wait, am I not doing this way? Or is it the other way? Yeah, left 9, right 15. Oh, I don't think this is. Oh, yeah, this is it. I am done. Is that Mr. X? Yeah, that was in the office room. I should go down there. Yeah, that was in the West office. Cause I'm not going that far in the store. I'm just in the main. Oh yes, I found it. Okay. Okay, I got the weapons card thing. So. This is so scary. I have to go to the first floor. Why is this game so scary? I'm gonna need this herb. I can't use it, I'm fine, okay, that's good. Oh my. No, why is the zombie here? Do I have. I have a grenade, that's gonna make noise too, so I'm gonna have to shoot it. This game forces you to shoot zombies. Hi. Can I, like, walk behind you? No! Nope. No, I shouldn't probably wasted that. Nope, and I'm it. Bye bye. I made the loudest noise. Mr. X is gonna come in like less than 5 minutes. He's gonna come in one. Gonna come like. Why do I do this? Can Mr. X come in the West office? You probably can't. Nope, not for this. That's good for Matilda. I don't need to say it. Here we go. Who's gonna tell me over there? Oh yeah, Buddy can, oh yeah, I feel like a chill.
Son of a bitch.
Buddy can, like, Mr. X go in the West office, or am I safe? Can, like, Mr. X go in the West office, or am I safe? Oh no, so I have to do this quickly. Okay, right 15. There we go, yes, a hit pouch. I did not expect Mr. X coming like so early in the game. Yep, I know the use of the gunpowder. Oh yes, I made it to a safe deposit room. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, I forgot one thing. I shouldn't have ran. Mr. X can go in the safety deposit room. Yep. Okay, 12 shotgun rounds. Shotgun right there. Shotgun, I need to shortcut you, I'll put you right here. Okay, so if Mr. X tries to get me, I'm shotgun. And now... Oh, never mind then. Oh yeah, and about Mr. X, I haven't heard him or like seen him, so that's good. Probably jinxed myself, and Mr. X is gonna be right at this door. Okay, so I think Mr. X is gonna be in the hallway. Okay, he's not in the hallway, that's good. You know what, I'ma run because he can't get down there. And I am safe for now until the boss battle. And they do. And hopefully I won't have to see Mr. X until... Well, if I get a better rank at this, I get unlimited ammo. Like, what is that? Yep. I think he's playing, Dang. Yeah, that's not... Ooh, the boss battle! Ayy. And here we go again, I'm about to face him again.
Jesus. Bridge won't work on this thing.
Spoiler. Yeah, probably, that's probably a time machine. Ow. Got him in the head. No, oh, I'm in the danger zone. Meet the curb. Dang, ow, I hurt. No, don't grab me again. Why didn't he get stunned the first time? Okay, okay, let's get fully restored. You don't want this time at him.
Gotta take it down.
You don't want this. Nope, stay back. Nope, I'm out. Stay back. Oh, nope. No ammo. Oh no. I know this corner. No. Nope. Grenade. There we go. Yeah, I have enough food. Buddy, I beat this in my on my first try with the first boss run. Yeah, like as Leon, I beat it for the first my first try, but for Claire, I had a hard time. Mhm. I like a grenade launcher. Like it's not powerful than the shotgun. Yeah. So them, these zombies. Yeah. Mhm. If I beat it under like 5 hours or something, I will like get an S ranking. Then I'll get unlimited ammo. But if I can beat it in 5 hours, then yep. Okay, take out that. Give me more shotgun ammo. That's it. Three shotgun ammo. Or three bullets in it. What is that? Nope. Oh, yeah, I don't have the thing.
Damn. Need a key card.
Oh, I see the dog. There is a dog. Zombie dog.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get
off of me!
Zombie dog.
Hey!
Who is that?
Stay sharp! Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Okay, I just
hey,
met Ada.
I'm not done talking to you.
Yeah. Okay, that was where she teleported. Like, I ran faster than her. She like closed the door, and then when I opened it, she just gone. Oh, there's a map. I need this map. Okay, that's good. Do I have a... No, I don't have nothing else.
Bastard.
Oh, you're in there, so I don't have to worry about you. But... just in case. Oh my god. You're not jump scaring me again. Stay dead.
Hello?
Who's this guy?
I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human. You've been here long? Long enough. Are we the last ones alive? No. No, there's a few of us. Huh. That's good news, I guess. Yeah. That's of course Irons sent you. Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around? Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now. What do you mean by that? He's the bastard that locked me in here. I'm sure he had a good reason. He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Yep, that's that.
Oh my god.
That's...
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
Already saw mistakes.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
What in the world?
Peace. Oh, too. Generator. And then the clock tower. Oh. It's the same thing. Except the generator. Oh, there's a generator room over here, and the clock tower is all the way up top. Oh. Why? Asking to do this. Okay, guys, we're gonna stop it here. This was Resident Evil 2. Alright, see you guys later on the next one. Bye, guys.